we go.
Nobody I know has ever struggled with mental illness. Yeah, I know. Nobody I know has ever had trouble getting into college because they were a woman or else. Or worse, God forbid, I know. Right, I really don't know why. I guess life is okay. And everything's alright. Nobody I know isn't white. Pretty fucking alright, Hillary. 2020 again. Bitch, don't give up. You're the one we need. When, anytime, as far as I know, nobody I know has ever been gay for a second. Except my friend, well, I shouldn't say his name. And it was just drunk at a party once, so he gets it, it's hard, but shut up, you little faggot. Anyway, nobody I know has ever struggled. Woke up in the morning, turned out black, like cooked in the oven too long. To be honest, I think maybe their brain's been affected, cause I can't imagine what that's like. I like my car. I don't know, I've never struggled to see myself, cause I don't ever want that understanding well. Now things aren't starting to rhyme anymore, I mean, they're even stopping, and it's gotten a little bit too ironic.